Do you have, since you're my babysitter, do you have any fears of me going certain places?
I would say probably any place at night.
Why?
Because, I don't know, you know? I feel like it's my responsibility to make sure that you don't get hurt. And, I don't know, scared people come out at night.
And do you think that trans youth are more in danger?
Yeah, I would say anyone who is different is more in danger. Anyone who, especially who looks different, is more in danger.
Okay. I think walking around, say like at, say on Long Island, in right near the train station, is safer or walking around in the city in the daytime?
Walking around in the daytime in the city is safer.
Why? New York City, by the way.
New York City. Walking around New York City in the daytime, I feel safe because there are so many people around that if something were to happen to you, like if someone was to bully you, there's a million people around that someone would step in and protect you.
And do you think more people are open in the city about who they are as far as GLBT-related issues go?
I would say it depends on where you are in the city, as like, in terms of... Wait, what was the question?
Like, are people more open in the city?
I guess for the most part,
people
are more open in the city. I have no comparison, really. I don't know Long Island that well, but I would say New York City, out of any other place, really, is probably a lot more progressive and people are a lot more open and accepting, especially if you're hanging out, you know, in Union Square or something like that. You know, you see people who can look all sorts of ways and everyone is cool with it.
What are the best areas in New York for GLBT people to hang around? Safest.
The safest place for GLBT youth to hang around in the city, I don't know. I would say probably just in the daytime wherever there's a lot of people. I mean, you're fine if you're in like Times Square or like around Penn Station or Union Square or Bryant Park, Central Park, I would say. You're fine. I mean, you never know. Something could happen anywhere. You know, you never know what's going to happen. But I would say as long as there's a lot of people who are around and they're all kind of, like, progressive and it's daytime, I think you're right.
Do you feel that our city's safer than other cities in the United States?
What city is safer?
New York City.
New York City is probably not safer than other cities in
the United States. You think it's safer than Texas?
I have no idea. New York's safer than Texas. I have a friend who works for this, like, anti-violence campaign thing. I forget what it's called exactly. And she, like, there are a lot of hate crimes, actually, against GLBT people that go down in the city that aren't really publicized, but it goes on everywhere. So, I don't know, it's hard to say. It's just because there's so many people in New York City. There's so many people. I don't know. I personally would feel safer in New York City than in Texas. I don't know if it actually is safer, but I would feel a lot safer. And I feel a lot safer for you. As your babysitter.